Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x square minus y square equal to 65, where xy belongs to positive integers. Let's have a solution. This problem is same as x plus y, x minus y equal to 65. We have choices here. 65 times 1 or 1 times 65 or 13 times 5 or 5 times 13. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have here 4 choices by comparison of x plus y and x minus y. X plus y is greater than x minus y. According to that, 65 is greater than 1. This is possible. 1 is less than 65. Not possible. 13 is greater than 5. Possible. 5 is less than 13, not possible. So possible cases here. Possible cases are here. First case is 65 times 1. And second case is 13 times 5. First of all, take case first, which is 65 times 1. We have x plus y, x minus y, x plus y, x minus y equal to 65 times 1. By comparing, x plus y equal to 65 and x minus y equal to 1, add them. Y cancels, x plus x is 2x, equal to 65 plus 1 is 66. To find x, divide by 2 on both sides, 2 cancels, and 2 times 33 is 66. So we have here x equal to 33. Put this into this equation to find the value of y. X minus y equal to 1. X is 33 minus y equal to 1. 33 as it is, plus 1 or left hand side will be minus 1. Equal to minus y or right hand side will be plus y. So we have y equal to 33 minus 1 is 32. So values of x and y are 33 and 32. Now take second case, 13 times 5. Second case is 13 times 5. We have a question here, x plus y, x minus y. X plus y. X minus y equal to 13 times 5. By comparing, x plus y equal to 13 and x minus y equal to 5, add them. Y cancels, x plus x is 2x, equal to 13 plus 5 is 18. To find x, divide by 2 on both sides, 2 cancels, 2 times 9 is 18. So x equal to 9. To find y, take this equation, x minus y equal to 5. Put the value of x, 9 minus y equal to 5. 9 as it is, plus 5, or left hand side will be minus 5, equal to minus 5. Y, right hand side will be here, plus y. So y equal to 9 minus 5 is 4. The value of x and y equal to 9 and 4. So finally, values of x and y equal to 33, 32, 33, 32, and also 9 and 4. So in the next step, I'm going to verify. X square minus y square equal to 65. Put the values of x and y. We have 33 square minus y is 32 square equal to 65. And next take here, xy is 9 square minus y is 4 square equal to 65. Now 33 times 33. 33 times 33. We have here 3 times 3, 9. 3 times 3, 9. 3 times 3, 9. 3 times 3 is 9. It will be 9 as it is. 9 plus 9 is 18. 8 here, 1 carry. 9 plus 1 is 10. So this is 1089 minus, and now 32 times 32. 32 times 32. It will be 2 times 2, 4. 2 times 3, 6. 3 times 2, 6. 3 times 3, 9. 4 as it is. 6 plus 6 is 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 9 plus 1 is 10. So it will be 1024 equal to 65, and 1089 minus 1024 equal to 65. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take this, 9 times 9 is 81 minus 4 times 4 is 16 equal to 65. 81 minus 16 is 65 equal to 65. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of x and y, 33, 32 and 9, 4, satisfies this equation of x square minus y square equal to 65. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.